All right, this is lecture 11, major minor chord shapes going up and down the neck with C, with each of the octave shapes and the different chord patterns for major. So we got C first, chord, then we got A, then G, then the E. This weird D shape. And then back. And just going back up the neck. That's it for now.